Morning everyone. Off to work. Not as early as the last video. I think it's about 8 o'clock. And you can probably hear that really annoying noise, and that is my suitcase. I am travelling back home today. Absolutely exhausted from carrying this heavy suitcase. So follow me on my journey to try and get back home. I'm leaving at 6, straight after work, jumping on the train, getting to the station and getting picked up. But I feel like it's gonna be a very, very long day because I haven't booked my train yet. And from my recollection, I remember the trains into the station which I'm planning on going into aren't amazing. So it might be 7:30 that I'll be leaving the station. So let's see. Just here, and currently just doing some market mapping for our Australian businesses, which is quite interesting. I'll flip the camera around and show you my current setup. So this is how I'm currently working. I've got the computer here, notebook. Did have it on this big monitor, but I thought it was a little bit easier to use it on this computer. But this is the computer that I use in my company. And then I have this notebook, which I just write all of my notes down in, just to have everything out quite clear. But yeah, got quite a long day today, and it's quite good because work is really flexible and allows you to work from home. For example, it's a Tuesday today, work from home Tuesday, work from home Wednesday, so tomorrow, and then off for Christmas. So I've just finished for the day. It's quite late on. I had a very busy day. It's currently 7:20. Quite a lot of market mapping to do. I did a few research notes for a few companies which we're interested in, and meetings which are going to happen beginning of next year. Final day of work tomorrow, then I'm off Thursday, Friday. I won't be back to work until the 9th of January, which it seems like a very, very long time. But yeah, quite a busy day.